You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. What if it's not Ken but Barbie?
Why should she have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say she's not supposed to. If it's not Ken but Barbie, she doesn't have to say sorry.